Hi from RCF. In this video, we will clarify the procedures for a correct assembly of a stacked HDL-38 system with four modules on a SAPS 9007AS. The same procedure can be used for HDL-28 and HDL-50 systems. Let's make sure we have all the necessary accessories, which are the flybar, the bracket for fixing and angling the first modules, and the bracket for fixing the flybar on the sub. Now, screw the fixing bracket as far as it will go. It may be necessary to unscrew it slightly to get the bracket perpendicular to the sub. Then, place the flybar by inserting the bracket in the numbered lane and push it to the desired position. Generally, until the front of the flybar is aligned with the sub's grid. Insert the pin in the corresponding holes to ensure the stability of the flybar, and then disconnect the front pin to allow positioning and blocking of the first module. Now, fix the bracket for mounting the first modules in the labeled position, which correspond to the hole 26, taking care to its direction. At this point, let's position the first modules and insert the two front pins using those of the flybar. The pins on board each module will serve for fixing the next module. Our project, developed with Ease Focus, provides a coverage in a listening area of 30 meters, with the part from 15 to 30 inclined up to the height of 6 meters. For this, the angles must be 0 for the first modules and for the following 3.7, 3.7 and 5. To correctly set the angle in the first modules, we must refer to the graduated scale of the bracket. In our case, we will have an inclination of 0 degrees by lifting the modules until the 0 degrees line appears on the bracket. At this point, insert the pin in position C 0.7. In the manual, you will find this table which indicates the inclination obtainable from the different combination given by a certain line in the bracket in relation to a certain position of the pins in the modules. For example, if we want to obtain a 5 degrees downward inclination, we have to lift the modules up to the 5 degrees line and insert the pin in the position 1.7. Again, if we want to obtain an inclination of 4 degrees upward, we have to lift the modules up to the minus 4 degrees line and insert the pin in the yellow housing position. For the different inclinations available, refer to the table in the manual. At this point, following the project data, let's position the following modules. First, insert the two pins to lock the front, and then insert the rear pin in the position indicated by the project, in this case 3.7 degrees, and lift the modules until it locks in position, as for the rigging operations. Then insert the compression pin in the yellow part in the corresponding hole, in our case 3.7, following the same procedure for the following modules to complete the assembly. We remind you that for stability and security reason, it is not allowed to create a system with more than four modules stacked. Thanks for your attention. Bye-bye.